Good enough. All right. Whee! All right, so I got several projects. There's my car, unfinished, dirty, all that stuff that you can see by looking. And what's this? We don't know what it is. It's actually a mold. Okay, so fiberglass. I did a thing, where is it? I used that stuff to make a shape and coating it with gel coat. Of course, the brush leaves all this stuff here. So I gotta sand this really smooth, and it's gonna be smooth like the exterior of a car, so I can put wax down and use it as a mold to make ports. It's ports for sub boxes. The shape is generally gonna be something like that. It's gonna be a true flared oval, and I'll be able to semi mass produce them, sell them, use them for my car, for other cars, all that stuff. Got all my fiberglass, body filler, all that stuff. This is a fiberglass, the start of the shell for the dash of my car. That goes up in here, up there, so I can do gauges and switches. Make my own custom gauge and switch pod. Doors for Durango, still working on them. And of course, this channel is mainly geared towards audio, and there's a lot of audio stuff there. My 6-12-inch Stern Vega Stroker part. Custom body work too. I already shaved the bow tie and the rear wiper there. Got my new bumper to go on. I have to finish the dents. And so the projects I'm gonna be working on now are this, the mold to get that going, and this. This is just a universal fiberglass hood scoop I got, a cowl induction, to vent some heat. This car's turbocharged, makes a lot of heat. I upgraded a lot of stuff and wanna vent that. So I have some body adhesive to stick this down, and I'm gonna fiberglass and smooth up, body filler the edges, and then get it all painted and everything. So I'm gonna be working on that now. I need to vent heat, and oh, where is my tool? Ha. So, what this is, out of the hood, I'm gonna cut out the metal to vent the heat. And if anyone's ever used an aerosol, of course I do have air back there. If you ever used an aerosol, you know that once you hit a snag, you got that when it gets stuck or you're low on air. This is electric. Uses the same kind of blades. I know it's cheap, it's Harbor Freight, but whatever. I wanna try it, and that's what I'm gonna use to cut out that stuff. So that's a project I'm doing now. Oh, my Rubens tube is up there, and I got stereo to set up, and oh, it's gonna be fun. I'm gonna cut stuff. Okay, see you later. I'm gonna cut some stuff.